I'm a Red Sea gamer. I'm back with a new Cloud Flower task, but I already finished this task in the quiz mode. I'm just going to finish this task in work mode too. Let's go to the ask the revisor UPC void. Okay, it's a wall green. UPC number will be given. Return value has to be found. Quantity has to be found. Okay, the number is 71764. Let's find the 71764 in this now. Okay, 71764 is the third one. Okay, return value is 4.67. Okay, 4.67. And only one item has been bought till now. 71764. Only its item bought is only once, and its value is return value is 4.67. Okay, I is collecting yes. Oh, sorry, yes. And number of item is only once, 4.67. Okay, let's go for the next one. Number is 5384. I'm just only seeing the last number, so bear with me. And there it is, fourth product. Sorry for that. Fourth product, only one time bought, and return value is 1.33. Let's go for 5384. Okay, only once it has been bought. It's only worked one time. So yes, only two questions has been given, but the point is 4 points. Sometimes this type of task will occur. Don't miss it. How many item? Only once. Just want to check it once more. The fourth item, 0411964583 84, and return value is 1.33. 1.33. Okay, given. Let's go for once again and check the first one. First we have to find the 764. Third one. Okay, return value 4.67. Only once it has been bought. Okay, no problem. 4.67. Okay, I'm going to click submit and see whether I got 100% accuracy or not. Come on. Yeah, I just got 100% accuracy and completed the offer. There are no more currently available, no work available in this task. Okay guys, if you like this video, click like button. If you have any queries, comment, and I will reply as soon as I get it. And don't forget to subscribe. I'm working on the Cloudflower platform through PointPrice. PointPrice link is in the description. Click the link and sign up for PointPrice and start earning your money. And don't forget to subscribe guys. Subscribe is the only way you can know whether I upload a new video or not. So subscribe. That's it guys. Bye bye.